Finally, Jesus. Fuck the Joker, dude. Good God.